Schmidt Peterson Motorsports has three cars in the Indy 500. And as I stand here at their garage, fellas, I actually feel a few sprinkles, James Jakes.
Yeah, don't say that. I was thinking the same as you, but hopefully, you know, it's not going to stay around. The weather looks good. And have you seen the crowds outside on 16th Street? We were just talking about that. It's crazy. You know, we spent quite a bit of time getting in this morning because we didn't stay at the track. And it's awesome to see so many fans out here.
Connor Daly from Noblesville, you know the Indiana weather will change in any moment anyway, so we should be good.
Oh yeah, I'm not worried about this. Are you kidding me? This is just normal. So I think the sun will come out here soon, and we should be good. And it's going to be hot today, which will make it interesting for everyone out there.
Tell me about the ride you put together this month and the bacon that is fueling your car.
Yeah, the Fueled by Bacon special. It's even
just
on our
time for breakfast.
Yeah, it's even on our pit wall. No, it's a great deal from, you know, Smithfield Foods. We have a great relationship with these guys, and they're all here today. So, you know, excited to MC a bacon eating contest at 9 a.m. before all the pre-race festivities. And it's a great deal, man. I mean, it's a great sponsor, great people to be involved with. You know, we're number 43, a number that's pretty prestigious in the racing world. And just can't wait to go out there and, you know, represent strongly.
James, Chevy has dominated the speed charts so far this month. What does Honda have today?
We want the track temperature to come up in the heat, you know, and hopefully we can get better fuel mileage. You know, it's I don't think we're going to pass them outright speed, but we've got to outsmart them and, you know, give it our best shot. Like you said, they've been very tough all month, so we're just going to give it our best shot today and see what happens.
And Ryan Briscoe, I guess it's appropriate that we waited for you for last because you just got here, literally. You expected to be sitting at home watching television today. You replaced James Hinchcliffe. How well is this car prepared? How well are you prepared to race today?
Yeah, I mean, you know, James had been running the car all month long and working with these guys, and really it was all about just me getting in on carb day and getting myself up to speed, which I felt like went really well. The car was really solid, so my confidence came right up immediately, and we just made a few small setup changes on carb day, just adjusting to conditions, but I feel like we've done as much as we can in the short time we've had. We've practiced pit stops. We're even in the pit stop competition, which was a lot of fun. So doing as much as possible. But yeah, I mean, I feel ready to go. Obviously, we've all got Hinch on our minds and wishing him a quick recovery. I know he got a track feed in the hospital today, which was huge. So I know he'll be watching. But yeah, I'm just excited to be a part of the show. Hopefully we can do a really good job, get to the front.
That's probably our cue to wrap up this interview. By the way, Ryan beat me to the punch. Yes, James Hinchcliffe has found a way. Even though the race is blacked out in Indianapolis, he will be watching the race today from the hospital. We'll have more from the garages in just a little bit.